To do map animation, you need to go on Google Earth and take screenshot of particular area. To want to map animate, like myself, it's Iraq, so let me take screenshot with using Windows Shift and R button. After taking screenshot, import it and drag it to timeline. Go to effect panel and search crop. Apply this effect on screenshot and crop it. After crop, go to sequence and click sequence setting and adjust the sequence setting to 1920x1080. Then adjust the scale of screenshot. After adjusting scale, take a screenshot using this camera icon. Then import the screenshot in Photoshop, and I am going with flag, so let me import flag. After importing flag, adjust this flag on map. Then hide the flag layer and make a selection over the map. Unhide it and select inverse and remove the other area. After this, hide the background layer and save this map as a PNG. And if you don't have Photoshop, you can go on website called Photopea and do this work. And if you wanna fill color, you can use brush tool to fill it. Beside this, you use flag. Let's come back on our tutorial and import the flag PNG that we make in Photoshop. And for myself, I am going to use gradient wipe transition on it, and you can animate it by yourself as you want. After animating map, select both layers and nest them together. Then go to effect and search basic 3D effect. Import this effect on nested layer. Add keyframe on scale, position, rotation, swivel and tilt, and bring them on first frame. Adjust the map according to you and select all keyframes and auto bezier them, and your map animation is ready. And if you have any question, you can ask me on comment section.